हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल बेतिया मानुषा पर। माई सेल्फ विकास मिश्रा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस स्टैंडर्ड 7 इंग्लिश चैप्टर। दिस इज चैप्टर फर्स्ट, लुकिंग फॉर वल्चर्स एग्स। ओके, चैप्टर इज लुकिंग फॉर वल्चर्स एग। वल्चर्स एग इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ एग, यू कैन से द एग ऑफ ईगल्स। It's a type of birds that we can relate it with the eagle. Okay, so vulture's egg. That's this story that was written by Bibhuti Bhushan Bandopadhyay. Okay, he's the Indian writer, so he has written according to the base of Indian story. Okay, so let's start. I have written here some quotes. Here is the character. That one character Oppu, and the second is Cowherd Boy. Okay. Also have discussed here Anas in the during of the story. In middle of the story, there have some important notes that Anas it means money. You can say in the language of in religious language, you can say Kauris. Okay, so let's start the story. Before I start the story, I want to give you the hints. Hint is that there have one boy. There have one boy. His name was Oppu. Oppu always be thinking about doing something extra. Oppu always think about that he want to do something extra. And during of this, he thought that open a box. Whose box? That box was his father. That was the wooden box. There have some materials. What materials? It will know after the open the box. He went and took the box. Okay, that was the wooden box. He opened the box. He got there. A lots of books there have presented in that box. What happened next? He check out the one by one every book. But there have one special book. On that special book, it was the very old types of book. And the cover of the front page, it was totally on yellow color. It was on dusty color. Okay. Also the page, if you will talk about the page was also like very thick. It was yellow, and the small insect also was created there. Okay. Here also, when he opened that books, he was very shocked. First, suppose this is the book. This is the first page. This is the front of the book. It means they have cover also in that book. The first cover book, and this is the last cover. So on that book, in the last of the cover, it means the back of the cover, there have written an anthology of ancient philosophical works. What is this? It means he first read that, but he did not get understand what have written there. He thought, okay, just let me try. He opened the book and tried to read that book. During the read, he was very shocked. He was very wondered that what they have written. He looked that in that book, they have written, if you want to fly in the sky, they have written, listen very carefully. If you want to fly in the sky, you must have to follow some rules. Rule is that you have to collect two eggs. You have to collect two vulture's eggs. And you also have to adjust some mercury. Mercury in Hindi, mercury, it's you can say in a thermometer. As you know, for the temperature of fever, we use the thermometer. And there have para. Okay, there have para. That para is called the mercury. That was the symbol of whose assembling up and down. That is the para. This is called the mercury. Okay, so use the mercury and keep in the place of the eggs. Also, after 2 or 3 days, keep that on the in the sunlight. And there have also a power. When you touch that power, when you take that power, you will fly in the sky. It was something strange. Boys, Oppu, he thought some days, how it's possible? Anyone, how can fly in the sky? he was thinking always and always. But during of this, he thought that I will definitely do this and I want to fly in the sky. He thought that. What happened next? He went to his mother, asked for the vulture's egg, and asked that, "Mother, do you know where I found the vulture's egg?" His mother told, "I don't know." Also, he went to his sister and asked her, "Sister, do you know where we found the vulture's egg?" She also replied, "I don't know." What happened is, he went and also turned the book. He read one by one, one way. He want to get the vulture's egg. So he read that book. If they have discussed anything about the vulture's book, he will get that. What happened in next? In next, he went in the village for visiting for fight, for finding the vulture's egg. When he went in village, he looked that they have a cowherd boy. In that village, you can say, in that village, a cowherd boy, it's a, you can say, it is the owner of some cattle. We know that in the village, owner, he collects some cattle and also send into the field for what? For chewing. Okay, so you can say in Hindi, the milkman, okay? What? Milkman, okay? In Hindi, you can say, Gwala, theek hai? So, here, cowherd boy, he stood and he was tying his all cattle in the tree. What happened? Oppo came near the cowherd boy and he asked him that, "Do you guess anything about the vulture's egg?" This cowherd boy, he told, "Yes, yes, I know, but it is very risky." Why? The Oppo was very happy. Why? Because he listened first time that anyone know about the vulture's egg. He was very excited and he thought that, "Yes, yes, I want to find. Where it will find? Where I will find it?" Cowherd boy asked that, told to that Oppo, "You can't get it. I know where it will. I will give you after some days. Okay, you trust me." Oppo said, "Yes, yes." Oppo was very happy and he said that, okay, instead of these eggs, I will give it to Anas. To Anas, already I have told you before. Anas, it means it's the money, you can say in language of villagers, Kauri. Kauri, as the same Kauri, okay? So Oppo said, told that, "Okay, if you get me two vulture's egg, I will give you two Kauris." This cowherd boy, he's told that, okay, after a few days we will meet. Cowherd boy went to home and after a few days, he was collected two eggs. From where he was collected, I don't know. No, in the discussion in the book also. But cowherd boy was collecting only two eggs. And when he came to the Oppo, Oppo was very excited. He was very, very excited. And he asked to the cowherd man, "Did you bring that?" Cowherd boy said, yes, I bought. He opened his two hands, and there had two eggs. Okay. Oppo was very, very happy. He thought that definitely from right now, I will fly in the sky. No one can stop me. I definitely do fly in the sky. Okay. So Oppo think that he was imagining that how I will sky in the sky. Here I will sky. I will sky with the birds. I will sky. I will fly with the birds, I will fly with insects, I will catch the stars, I will catch the suns. It means a very unexpected imagination he was thinking. Anyone can think, if any powers anyone has got, definitely they will think about that, okay, what I will do. If the power of flying, definitely anyone imagine a very high, I think. So, Oppo was also imagining that, "I will fly from this side, I will touch this, I will touch the sky, touch the stars, touch the fly, fly with the birds. It means more things he was thinking. What happened next? When Oppo told him cowherd boy, told to come cowherd boy, okay, give me that X. Cowherd boy replied that, listen, I will not give you. Why? Because this is the very risky job that I have done, and I was collecting from the highest branch of the tree. Only two eggs were there, and how I collected from there, only I know, no one knows that. So I can't give you. If you want this, you have to pay two more anas. It means you will have to pay four anas. Oppo was only for the some times he was unhappy, he felt some sad, but he also excited that no matter, only two of the anas, it's a matter, no matter. Matter is that I want to fly in the sky, I need the vulture's egg. So Oppo ran out, go to the home and told his sister for the two anas also. Two monies, two kauris also. What happened in next day, his sister gave him two more anas. He gave to the cowherd boy. Next day, cowherd boy also gave to the eggs, vulture's egg to the Oppo. Oppo took that, he came to home, and a small cloth that was tearing, it means you can say pata purana, pata puta ek kapda, that tears cloth, he kept the eggs and rounded that also he was keeping on the courtyard. In the courtyard he kept that also. He was adjusting the mercury, where he found the mercury. Then he thought that the behind of the mirror, the back of the mirror, there used the mercury. He broke the mirror and also he took out the mercury. When he got the mercury, he kept near the vulture's egg and covered the courtyard, went for reading the books. When he reading the books, he was very excited. Also he was imagining that I will fly in the sky, I will touch the stars, I will touch the sun, I will fly with the air, I will fly with the birds. It means many things he was imagining. But that night, his sister, she was looking a cloth which is making a wig, for making the wig. She was looking a tear cloth that we will, we can say, making with the a small thick cloth that is used by the burning of in wig. Wig, it means in a Hindi you can say riya. एक कपड़े जो फटे पुराने कपड़े होते हैं, हम क्या करते हैं उसको ऐसे करके और पतला सा, जिसको बत्ती बोलते हैं, बत्ती बनाते हैं. तो बत्ती बनाने के लिए उसकी बहन को कपड़े ढूंढ रही थी, क्या करने के लिए, दिया जलाने के लिए. व्हाट हैपेंड इन नेक्स्ट ओपो वाज राउंडेड द एग्स ऑन दैट क्लॉथ शी वाज फाइंडिंग, शी वाज लुकिंग दैट क्लॉथ. होल होम, होल हाउस she was looked, but she did not get that. What happened in next? In next, she went to the courtyard. While she opened the courtyard, the eggs was fallen on the floor. When the eggs fallen on the floor, it was broken. What in the next? Oppo was coming from by the running. He came to the eggs, near the eggs. And he was very wondered that what happened, any magical power will come, I will touch this and I will fly. He was thinking like this. But what happened? No any magical power is there, no anything was there. There was coming two little birds. From that eggs, two little birds were coming. And that moment, Oppo was very upset. He thought that, where is my power thing? Where that word? Where I found it? Where is my powers? How it's possible? And when he looked at two words they came, he thought that he guessed that the cowherd boy was fake. He was the fake, and he can tolerate it to the offer. Cowherd boy tolerated the offer. Okay, what happened is he can't do anything. He did not do anything. Could not do anything. Can't think anything. What happened in next? In next, Oppo went to his mom and asked that his mom, "Mom, can you tell me about to fly in the sky? Can you tell me about the vulture's egg? What is that happening? What happened? Is that true that we can fly in the sky with the help of vulture's egg, with the help of Mercury?" His mother told to him, "Yes, it is possible, but if anyone will practice this, so definitely all will fly in the sky. So how it possible? If anyone will fly in the sky, how the world will run?" So here it's a one rule is that the property of mercury should be the adjustable with the same properties of the vulture's egg. It means vulture's egg's arrangement and the arrangement of Mercury, that was the very fixable. If any mistake was there, no one can fly, no one will get the magic power. And to practice of this, to making of this, no anyone from the today, from right now, no one has to make the real power of flying. So you don't think about this. This is a very difficult. Your father also have done, but he did not success, because it's a very difficult real adjustment of the vulture's egg and the Mercury. See, try to make understand. But in spite of this, he did not do anything. He can't do anything. Already he has lost his four anas also, and in last he has only regrets, nothing else. Okay, so this is the story, students. I hope you were getting understand. If you want to understand it again, try to watch this video again and again, and try to write the summary on yourself. Okay, if you have any types of doubts, any types of problem, definitely write in the comment section. Okay, we will definitely do solve that. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.